Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarunatara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kyrat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kyrat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought Tarun Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kyrat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kyrat as well.
Sabal, I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandu.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandu means to Kyrat, what it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Badru. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
It's Sabal. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kyrat for years and hoarding our relics at Jalandu. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bomb.
Come on! Ghale in my stop fire.
Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on the bombs.
Used all the bombs.
Coming in from the west.
Jalendu is safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Pagan Min urges all loyal Kyrati civilians to stay home during this time of crisis. The threat level from the Golden Path is high, and it is best to limit travel for emergencies and work. This is for your own safety. May Pagan's light shine upon us all.
Yeah! It's too long since I have tasted blood!
Who shall I see? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit!
Thank you. Right, Ghale! Run away!
Ajay! So good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, Ajay. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermon.